Hello, I am Smriti from Sanu's Biology. Today, I am going to explain the principle of Cram staining. So, here I have drawn two diagrams of this one is Gram positive bacteria and this one is Gram negative bacteria. Here, the Gram positive bacteria have peptidoglycan layer thick. And in Gram negative, there is thin peptidoglycan layer. So, what is the basic principle on which this Gram staining work? As we know, we have to use crystal violet as eye stain. This crystal violet can easily pass this peptidoglycan layer and enter inside the cell. This is the molecules of crystal violet. And in Gram negative, it can also pass easily and enter inside the cells. So, when we apply iodine, it can also pass in both the cells and get inside to the cells. This one is Gram iodine's molecules. Here, this crystal violet and iodine make complex because crystal violet have positive charge and iodine have negative charge. So, they form complex easily. This complex is called CVI complex, that is crystal violet iodine complex. Now, alcohol is used here for decoloring of this staining. So, when we use the alcohol, they wash all these outer membrane and lipopolysaccharide in Gram negative. But this alcohol cannot wash this peptidoglycan layer of both the cells, Gram positive and Gram negative. So, when we applied alcohol, the outer membrane of Gram negative bacteria is dissolved in alcohol and washed away. So, there is only a thin layer of peptidoglycan layer in Gram negative bacteria, and in Gram positive there is thick peptidoglycan layer. So, this CVI complex cannot pass through the peptidoglycan layer of Gram positive, but the CVI complex in Gram negative can easily pass. And then we applied saffron. Saffron is counter stain. There is absence of CVI complex in Gram negative bacteria. So this saffronin or counter stain enter into the cell, and when we observe in microscope, it shows pink in clear, and there is CVI complex inside the Gram positive bacteria. So this counter stain or saffronin cannot enter in Gram positive bacteria. So the Gram positive bacteria have violet or blue color, or it purple, it sometimes it's so purple color also. So this is the principle of Gram staining. Thank you.